and I feel it, and then I'll shave inward.
Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her look up cause it's snowing.
Hey y'all, welcome back to Myjah J. It's your girl Myjah, back at it again with another video. Today, as the title says, it is shaving 101. And we're not talking about shaving everything, specifically your girl, your hoo-ha, your kitty, your girlfriend, whatever you want to call her, we are shaving today. We are talking about techniques and tips to shave her the right way to get her nice and smooth, sis. Because we need a smooth. We want her smooth. So there's many different types of ways to shave or get a technique done to your vagina. You can just do your bikini line. So whenever you're in swimsuits, this is your bikini line. So the patch of hair in between from where you're wearing a bikini. So the patch of hair like this from where you're wearing a bikini, that hair that sticks out, that's your bikini line. So if you want, you can just shave that part. For this video, we're gonna talk about shaving the entire vagina as a whole because she's there, and I like to shave the whole thing. I like her looking nice and clean and crisp and smooth and sleek. And this is how you get to having your girl nice and smooth. Stay tuned. All these products that I use, you can find from cheap behind stores, Dollar General, Family Dollar, Target, if you consider Target cheap, Walmart, anything like that. And it keeps my girl, like I told you, nice and smooth. And these little techniques I use to get her right. So keep watching.
We pulling up at a Dollar Tree, okay.
This is Broke Bitch 101, how to shave your hoo-ha, your rad, your vagina.
Let's get it.
Your cooter. Let's get it, bitch. So we're gonna go to the Dollar Tree. His rude ass guy, his music loud as fuck. Okay, not his son. So now we're gonna go to the Dollar Tree, bitch. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
What's that? Dollar Tree.
So basically, get any conditioner of your choice. This looks legit. So I'd probably buy like this one. A coconut oil based. But I'll show you guys which one I use at the crib. Then you gotta come to the baby section. And you're gonna get you some baby oil like this. Whichever type you want. It really don't matter what brand. But it's the Dollar Tree, so it's a dollar.
Okay.
Oh damn, they done. People
oh,
was
they have the ones.
No, they got, they sold out. They had good ones.
Yeah, they don't got the good ones. It's okay.
33.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I have a 5-blade, 2-count razors. I use one for my armpits, my legs and stuff, and I use one for my girl below. I always use a brand new razor because you don't want any bumps. You don't want to have that struggle like where you start cutting yourself. Been there, done that, we not finna do that. So make sure you got your razor, then get your conditioner, mine is Tresemme, the white bottle. I usually get the one that's for like curly hair because I used to use it for my hair too, still kinda do. But I get the one that's for curly hair because curls, pubes be curls, baby. And then we're gonna have a baby oil or lotion of your choice to smooth it out, make it nice and tender to the touch, okay? So for the razor blades, I have used men's razors. They are amazing, correct. This isn't even like male, female. This is just like co-ed, I guess. But it's green again. They're already open because I use them. But yeah, so one for the armpit and legs, one for your girl down below. You can use a men's razor because it is very sharp. If not, unisex, whatever, make sure it's 5 blades because we're gonna get all M's up. Before I used to shave, just go like, I would go down. This is the vagina. I would shave the razor down like this, or I'll go up like a psycho. I got so many bumps from it. I use shaving cream, all of that stuff. It's a no for me. So I basically get in the shower. My water's like steaming because I don't know, I like it like a sauna. Like I like the pores to be open. I like to be fresh and clean. And I don't know, I feel like she's breathing down there. Like, I don't know if you ever heard of like steaming your yoni. But it's where you steam down there and make sure she's refreshed and everything. So yeah, that's how I feel when I'm in the shower. It needs to be like a sauna type of feel. Okay, so I'm in the shower. Our girl's nice and soaked and wet and stuff from the shower. So I take my conditioner. I do it in small amounts. It's about that much. And I'll rub it around like this with the water. And then I'll start shaving side to side like this. Okay, so I shave the vagina like this, and I'll go this way as well. I think I just took off some hair. So if this is the front of your vagina like this, right? So then I will take it and go like this and go like this. And I promise you, it makes it so freaking smooth. Like, the hairs come up so much easier. Like, when it comes to going down to, like, the bottom of my vagina area, like, the lip part or whatever. Again, I go like this and I go down. So if this is the vagina, I just go like this. Right? So I just take it slowly. If you do have, like, a lot of hair prior to starting your shaving process, you can go and, like, cut it. I've never had to, like, cut my hairs before. I guess I just keep it that updated. But if it is, like, super thick, I guess, if you think it's too thick for the razor, or it's gonna get the razor really clogged and stuff, you can take, like, I guess, nose hair scissors, pre-cut them before. I just have never had time for that, and I don't think I've ever had it that intense where I needed to pre-cut. But yeah, so after you pre-cut, if need be, you'll take your razors, do the process of shaving your vagina from left to right, and then when you get to the lips, you'll go down like this. My key trick, because honey, when you get a wax, they have you flip over, your legs are like open apart, and they wax like your buttocks area, like your butt hole, your anus. I'm trying to be like as correct as possible here. So they take a strip and they'll shave down here, or they'll wax your butt. So for me, when I'm shaving, I take my hands, like two fingers, and I go from behind my bottom, so under my butt, into like where your lips are of your vagina, and you'll feel hair there. So I take the razor again and I just like shave it smoothly or slowly like this in this direction. I'm gonna try to show you guys, we'll see. So from here, I reach down here and I feel it, and then I'll shave inward. So basically I'll feel in from under my bottom and then I'll shave the hairs that way. So inward from the outside of the bikini line to the inside. So I shave like this, nice and softly, nice and smoothly. Again, reapplying conditioner section by section so that we're getting all the hair off and we're getting it as smoothly and as slowly as possible. Rinsing off the razor after every time you shave. So after that, I'm in my super hot shower because I'm steaming, bitch. Wash off all the rest, and at this point, the conditioner has my hair down there, or not even my hair, my skin is just ridiculously smooth down there. When I get out, I kind of like am air drying down there. Like, I'll have a towel on, but I'm not like patting my vagina area, but it's like breathing or whatever. And then I take lotion of your choice or baby oil, like I have here from the Dollar Tree, so it was a dollar. So you put a little amount of baby oil, and I don't know if you can see it, and you just like this. Your skin on like your vagina, your hoo-ha, your shorty, whatever you want to call her, she's going to look so smooth and amazing and ready for whatever. So if you are new here, again, my name is Nyjah. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. I hope you guys like these tips. If we get to 2,000 likes, I will take you guys with me to get a Brazilian wax, which is where they will literally wax every single hair from my vagina. And then, if there's still hair left, they're gonna tweeze it out. Been there, done that. Hurt like a hoe. For some people, it's not for me, but. So yeah, if we get 2,000 likes, I will take you personally to do that. Don't know how I'm gonna show you the results, but just know, these tips will have you just as smooth as that video. All right, I'll see you later, peace.